What's in it for me?
Me.
Aha.
My dear Nigel, the way to a woman's heart is through the elimination of her rivals.
Murder? Are you proposing that...
Certainly not. Leave that to me. You deliver the goods. Her.
Her? How?
By getting me him. She'll follow.
Well, I don't follow any of this, I mean.
Put that down. Nigel, I want one thing. Time to master my new toy.
So we can rule the world? And you want him here, Johnny Appleseed, in your living room?
Yes, in the flesh.
So she'll follow? No other reason?
None.
You're sure of that? Oops, I'm sorry. The little spider got out.
What? Where am I? Who are you?
Kara.
Kara? What happened?
Well, you got hit on the head by a coconut.
Huh? What's with the Halloween costume?
This is not a costume. These are my clothes.
What do you mean?
Look, I have to go now. I will come back for you later, I promise. I've just got to get back to the amusement park.
Amusement park? Linda! I got to find Linda. She was in trouble.
Well, Linda's all right. She can take care of herself.
No, she can't. Something's wrong. She's in big trouble, and I love her. I love her. Yeah, I do love her.
I have to go, Ethan. Goodbye.
Yeah, so do I.
Hey. I told you, Linda can take care of herself.
You just flew over my head, didn't you?
I'll go back there and I'll take care of everything, so don't worry about it.
I said you just flew over my head. True or false?
True.
Like Superman.
He's my cousin.
He's your cousin?
Yes. I shouldn't be telling you this, though. I'm here under.
Wait a minute. Wait 1 minute. I mean, you can do the whole number, leap tall buildings at a single bound, and look right through things?
Yes.
Bend steel bars?
Yes.
Whoa.
Oh, Selena, I have to go. Selena has the Omega head.
Please, take me with you. I have to find Linda.
What is it?
The Burundi wand. Pure, unadulterated evil. Ready?
Don't even know her.
Oh, yeah, I do. If she's in trouble, then I got no business standing here talking with you. Even if you are what you say you are.
Linda is not in trouble.
Look, don't make me get rough, okay?
You wouldn't stand a chance. Please trust me. Linda is all right.
How do you know?
I just... No.